Stevie on bass. And he played one of the last string bands ever. And he fixed the microphone. That's Ryan Nebraska on drums. Being a teenager and growing up in a small town with not much to do, but every 4th of July you could buy legal fireworks, which are boring, but you could do things to them to make them exciting. And it struck me that that's really strange, that all these fireworks are basically made out of the same stuff, they're just packed differently, and people are kind of like that too. And I at that age was just like, could not wait to see how I was made, what it would be like to get older. So there's a song about that. And also, you know, we have like a bonus tonight, because SOS Children's Villages is here out in the lobby. If you guys saw them on the way in, they're here with a representative. It's an amazing organization. They give kids that don't have homes, don't have parents, homes and a parent, which is, if you like stop and think about it, what it is like for them to grow up without a home or without a parent, it would be really, really different than to have that. So it's amazing that they give that. And I think a lot about the things I was able to do because I had parents. Like, I could screw around with a guitar and make music, which maybe I wouldn't have had time or ability to do that. So if you care about this cause, which I hope you do, because everybody should, you can go sign up with them. It takes just like a couple minutes, and it's around like $1 a day, which is pocket change, but it changes lives. Yeah, we have one more song for you. It's called Pack Power.